These TV guys just never learn, man. Look what I did to Mayweather Senior. Beat the fuck out of him. Dropped him, man. Wow, that was the best part of the fight, man. Look right here, man. Just schooled him. Schooled him. Hey, Floyd, you watching this? Junior, man, look what happened to your father, man. Your fucking father, dude. I would annihilate you. And you know this, bitch. I got video of me beating the fuck out of your daddy, and you don't want to fight me. I even got video of me beating your homeboy, Deontay Wilder. Man, well, Deontay Wilder's too big. You wouldn't even want to fight him. I fought him, and I beat him. You fucking clown. Look at this shit, man. That's Mayweather Sr. You Mayweathers will forever be 0-1 against Zelenoff. Fuck, man. Beat the shit out of Mayweather Sr. The wins versus Wilder and Mayweather will always haunt the mainstream. Yeah, my wins versus Deontay Wilder and Floyd Mayweather Sr. will always haunt the mainstream, man. Man, drop this motherfucker. Outboxed him, embarrassed him in front of his own fucking gym in his own city. I dropped Mayweather Sr., man. Watch this. Like I said, my win versus Mayweather Sr. and my win versus Deontay Wilder will forever, forever haunt BoxRec.com. HBO, Showtime, you clowns will never live this down. Never.
You cannot fight, I told you once before. You cannot fight.
I'm on you.
Yeah. came behind you.
HD2, baby.
That's why everyone's mad at you.
Floyd Mayweather fan right here.
What you did was unsportsmanlike. Why would you do this?